Welcome back to another Mustang Minute. Paul Taylor joined by men's hockey player Matt Cappucci. Matt, you had the game-winning goal this afternoon. Take me through the play.
You know, I think it just comes down to practice. We practice that same play, getting the puck on net about 100 times a day. So I think just the repetition and constant practice helped me with that.
Now, you guys get the season-opening win. You guys played a full 60-minute game, and it took all 60 minutes. You guys jump out 3-0. With that early momentum, I guess that had to feel real good.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think the main thing with this team, we preach mental toughness, full 60 minutes, and we were up 3-0. They came back, tied at 3-3, and that was a little low point, but we bounced right back with the mental toughness.
Things you think that, you guys have a whole week now before Chatham. What do you think is going to be the big emphasis in practice this week?
Closing games, finishing, shutting down, just the complete 60-minute game.
All right, Matt, congrats on the game-winning goal. Appreciate your time this afternoon.
Thank you.